Hello and welcome to Q Math Studio presents Fun with Math.
Flags.
Math.
Fine. Flags and math.
Math and flags. Let's take a look at these flags. Ireland and Ivory Coast.
They look pretty much the same.
Except they're not. The order of the colors is different.
Oh yes.
Question for you. Can we make more flags with the same three colors?
Yes, of course.
How many?
Okay, so here's one. We can interchange these two to get another.
Okay.
Then I start with white and I make two more. Finally, I start with green to make two more. So 2, 4, 6 different flags?
Correct. That was fun.
No.
Okay, let me show you a much better way to count them.
Still doesn't sound fun.
Wait for it. Here's an empty flag.
Okay.
In how many ways can you color this first strip?
Is it 3? Green, orange, white.
Right. And what about the second strip?
2. Since I've already used one color.
Great. And what about the last strip?
Just 1. Since I've already used 2 colors.
Awesome.
But where are we going with this?
Now comes the multiplication principle. To design the flag, we have to pick the first color and the second color and the third color. And given the number of choices we have for each color, the number of flags is?
3 times 2 times 1.
Correct. That's 6 flags.
That's the same number I got before.
Exactly.
Somewhat fun.
Now let's make it even more fun.
Flags of different shapes and sizes?
No. Flags with 4 strips. Say we have 4 colors. How many flags with 4 strips can we design?
So we have 4 ways to choose the first color.
Right.
3 ways to choose the second.
Mm-hmm.
2 ways to choose the third one.
Great.
And 1 way to choose the last one.
So how many flags in total?
Since we have to choose this and this and this and this, we multiply them to get 4 times, 3 times, 2 times, 1.
Correct. That's 24 flags.
Can we get a little more creative with colors?
Sure. So say we have 6 colors. How many tricolor flags can we now design?
This time we have 6 ways to choose the first color.
Right.
5 ways for the second.
Yeah.
And 4 ways for the third.
Yeah.
So 6 times, 5 times, 4.
Correct. And that's 120 flags.
Yeah. So many flags.
And now what if you had 10 colors and 4 strips for each flag?
10 times, 9 times, 8 times, 7.
Awesome, that's 5040 flags.
Whoa!
Okay, time for a challenge. Suppose all countries in the world had tricolor flags.
So boring.
How many colors would be just enough so that every country got their own flag?
Don't know, at least 100 I guess.
Much less than that.
Really? Don't think so.
Let's start with your guess. How many flags are possible with 100 colors?
100 times 99 times 98.
And that's almost a million flags. And just for 95 countries.
Random guess.
Remember, I said just enough colors. What's that smallest number?
Okay, so let me try 50.
That's 117,000 flags. We can go much lower.
10 maybe?
720 flags.
Oh. Okay, let me try 5. That is 60. Not enough.
Yeah, do you want to try 6?
Still not enough. Mm-hmm. Less. Let me try 7. It's 210. 210? Finally, more than the 195 we need.
Yes.
Just 7 colors? Wow.
Exactly. So, with just 7 colors, we can design a unique tricolor flag for every country in the world. Wasn't that fun?
Yeah, actually.
And that was the first episode of QMath Studio Presents Fun with Flags.
And Math.
See you in another episode soon.